But first on Fox.
The Spartanburg County Coroner responding to a deadly crash tonight on North Pine Street in Upper Valley Falls Road. Now, we are still working to get more details about what exactly happened here, but what we can tell you is an 18-wheeler hit a car. So make sure you stay with us throughout the newscast. Also, through our Fox Carolina News app, we'll have the latest information for you then.